Hello, it's Fast Charlie. What I have here is a Brinks. It's a brass padlock. It's a 40 millimeter. It says it is 4-pin, and it says it's high security and it's pick resistant. It's a 171, and I picked this up and some Master, their 9140. Just to have around because I'm gonna be seeing some people over the holidays, and I think I'll be seeing a couple who might have an interest in picking. So I thought it'd be cool to get a few locks for them to mess around with, and if they want to, they can take them home, or maybe I'll even wrap a couple of them. That I don't pick. That'd be rude. Not really. Not too rude. Oh, I'm having a little trouble slipping down there. Staying in the bottom. Maybe it'd be better to go to the top. Just using a little Sparrows steep hook here. I assume that will work. I don't want to use top of Keyway right now because I think all of my top of Keyway have teeth in them. I don't want to mar these up right now since they're brand spanking new. There we go. That is caught up. I don't want to mess anything up. I'll try to pull that out so I don't scratch it all up. There we go. Okay. Well, there it is. And the second one is this Master. Like I said, it says 9140Q. I assume that's quantity or something like that. This is an interesting little keyway. But I think you can get in. I have hope. It might be a little tight. Nope, that's easy. Okay. Alrighty. Well, that's it. Hope everybody is getting their holiday shopping done. I am trying to. Did get a few things, and I have an absolute disaster on my desk, on my table, and yeah. So I'll be seeing you around. Anyway, everybody stay good, and I do have something kind of cool. My son found this in our yard the other day, and he came running in and said, it's just like a few feet away from our cul-de-sac, and he said, is this a meteor? And we did some testing just to check it out, and it is definitely magnetic, so... There we go. But we did some other checking, and it appears to be magnetite with some, I think it's called hematite in it. Anyway, science lesson for the day. And probably be back tomorrow with trying to pick a challenge lock that I recently made. All right, thanks. Everybody be good, and be well.